EGNOS, the European Geostationary Navigation Overlay Service, was Europe's first venture in the world of satellite navigation. It improves the accuracy of existing satellite positioning signals while providing a crucial integrity message, informing users in the event of signal problems. Before the launch of its initial operations in 2005, EGNOS's satellites were launched, mission control centers, as well as a network of ranging integrity monitoring stations, or RIMS, were put in place. The number of RIMS has steadily grown, constantly increasing EGNOS's availability. Since the open signal was declared operational in 2009, and EGNOS was certified for use in aviation in 2011, with the first APV-1 procedure published for Pau in France the same year, hundreds of airports and heliports have become more accessible, even in bad weather, thanks to these newly published procedures. Since 2012, the correction signal can also be received via mobile phone using the EDAS service. In 2016, LPV-200 was declared operational, allowing new procedures with minima down to 200 feet. EGNOS is part of a global network of compatible augmentation systems. Hundreds of new procedures are planned for the coming years, and EGNOS will become available beyond Europe. And is not only being used in aviation, but also by farmers, surveyors, hikers, captains, and thousands of different applications. In terms of performance, combined with Galileo, it will reach unparalleled levels of accuracy in the coming years.